Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to set up Roblox two-step verification. To highly protect your Roblox account, you have to enable or set up two-step verification. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to do it. First of all, open Roblox and make sure to sign into your Roblox account. Once done, click on this gear icon at the top right and click on settings. And once you are in your Roblox account settings page, here select security, and here you will get two-step verification, and here you will get total three methods to enable two-step verification. The best method is authenticator app. Now let's set this authenticator app to enable our two-step verification. So first of all, you have to install an authenticator app on your mobile device. So let's jump into mobile device. On your mobile, go to your App Store or Play Store and search for Google Authenticator. And this is the actual app we are going to use. So install this Google Authenticator app. Once done, launch the authenticator app on your mobile. And on your computer, you have to toggle on this option. And now you have to verify your Roblox account email address. So go to your Gmail and collect the one-time 6-digit verification code. Okay, once you verified, now go to your authenticator app and now tap on this plus icon at the bottom right and tap on scan a QR code, and you have to scan this QR code. Okay, once done, here you will get a 6-digit code. All you have to need, just type this code here and click on verify. Once it's successfully verified, that's it. You have successfully enabled your two-step verification for your Roblox. This is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.